Hey guys, it's Frankie or Simply Imaginary People. So lots of people have been asking for a tutorial on CC magic because it seems to be complicated for some. So I'm going to do like the really simple basic tutorial. So honestly, download CC magic and install it. So this is what my packages folder looks like. This is one I just made for the tutorial. And let's just say my downloads are very sorted. It's under beards, it says cast beard, and then the name. And under clothes, I have adult female, cast body, and adult male. And obviously your CC is not going to be sorted like mine, but I'm hoping that it'll be relatively sorted, maybe into different types of CC or such. Anyway, so what you're going to do is you're going to install CC magic. And now I'm going to load it. And what you'll see is... but it does this because it seems to. Yes, it has default and it has your legacy folder. So your legacy folder is literally everything it can find in your mods, but you don't want it in your mods. So what we're going to do, we're going to close CC Magic again, and we're going to take out all of the CC except mods. So my mods are under special. I'm also not going to take sliders or poses, generally just because I change them out a lot, and anything you change a lot is not good to put into CC Magic. So I'm just going to take these out, I'm going to cut them, and I'm just going to make a new folder here on my desktop, and paste them in there. Right, so now I'm going to load my CC magic again. And now all I'm going to do is I'm going to go to default, and I'm going to add a folder. Click my folder, and I'm going to name it... let's say Cass. And under Cass, I'm going to click Cass, press add, and I'm going to add a folder called clothes. And under that, I'm going to add a folder called adult female. Also under clothes, adult male. Oh, oops. Somehow renamed that one instead. Clothes, adult male. Also under clothes, I'm going to add two more. Kids, tots. So you can just pick what kind of sets you want depending on how well your CC is sorted. I spent 3 months sorting mine so that I can find it again in CC Magic. Right, so have cast and clothes. Which ones were my other ones? Eyelashes, so make a new one. Eyelashes, and under cast, I'm also going to have another one called... I've got beards. Beards. And then I'm also going to make one under here called objects. It's not working. Objects, and under objects I will have... what do I have? Study, surfaces, and sit. Being all my chairs. So study surfaces and sit. This will be enough for the tutorial. So generally just make a folder set how you want to sort your CC. This is obviously the ones that are going to stay in my mods folder. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take all the ones that are under clothes. I'm going to open clothes and open toddler. I'm going to collect them all. I'm going to copy them. Copy. You want a backup of all your packages. Just sorted and nice, just in case. So I have a backup of all my things. I can show you. Here. All under these folders. Cast, hair. Hair then sorted and stuff. Just as a backup, and I save all my new content in there as well. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Document, Electronic Arts, The Sims 3, under Downloads. Make sure there's only this, sometimes there's another weird folder, but no packs or anything in here. And I'm going to paste all my toddler CC in there. So this is all just toddler clothes. So I do one folder at a time. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go to CC Magic and I'm going to press refresh. What it's going to do, as you can see, it's going to import all that stuff. And if I click default, all my stuff is going to be under there. Now, the crappy thing is about CC Magic, if I click the top one, I have to scroll all the way down and then shift-click the next one to highlight all these. So, the trick is, do it one folder at a time, because then you just click the first one, click A, Control A, and it highlights everything. So with Control A held down, I'm just going to drag this to close, toggle close. Right. And then I'm going to do the next one. And I'm going to say teens. I'm going to copy, paste into the downloads folder all my teen clothes. I'm just going to press refresh. And into my default again here, everything comes up. I'm going to press Control A to highlight it all and just drag it into teen clothes. And you're going to do that for all your categories. And I usually only do packages. You can theoretically put in Sims 3 packs, but I would avoid doing that. I would also avoid putting worlds in there or stuff. And I would literally convert everything to package before you put it into CC Magic. But then that's just me as well. Right, so once you've done all that, just pretend I've imported all of my stuff. Then you're going to go into configurations. And what you can see here is that all these sets that I made are disabled. So all I'm going to do, I'm going to stick them all over there. And if I later decide I don't want my beards in-game, I can just move that one to disabled. Move that one to disabled sets, and then my beards won't show up in-game. But I don't really need that. Just make sure everything is under enabled sets. Options. I don't use this, but if you use an override, like you have an FPS limiter on your game or something, then you can go here to options and pick the XE that you actually use for your game. I don't use that. I don't do this. I have nothing to do with this. I ignore all that. I don't use collections either. All I use is sets. And I don't load my game through CC Magic either, which if you have 1.69, I don't, but if you do, you can't do anyway. So I just ignore that as well. And all I do is I press rebuild. And it rebuilds. And literally what it does is it just compresses your files. So I let it rebuild. Right. And now if I go to the Sims 3 mods, I'll have a cache folder somewhere in there. If I go to sets, it'll have all the sets I made, and if I pick one that I actually put, you can see it's compressed all my files into one thing. Now, if I say I want to delete a certain bit of clothing, I go to tots, I search for it, I don't know, let's search for sock, maybe I'll find one, yes. I'll click a sock, and I'll say delete or disable. Disable means it's still there, but it won't be in game. Delete just means it's gone, so I can delete it. Perfect. Now you have this little thing here that just means if you want these changes to be in game, you need to rebuild. And it'll only rebuild the ones that you've changed. Rebuild, and it'll just literally redo it for you. So if I want to move it, I just drag it into a different folder. It's pretty simple. If I download the same thing again, like, I don't know, I want to re-download this top and I've edited it, and I want the edited version to be in there to replace it. I'm just going to copy this, and then I'm going to go to Documents, Electronic Arts, CC Magic, Content, Packages, and paste it in here. And it'll say, do you want to replace it? Yes. Now, to make this show up in CC Magic, you're going to have to say, go to Teens, and you're going to have to force it, let's get rid of socks, you're going to have to force it to rebuild the teen thing. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to untick enable on the first one, retick, as you can see, I get the rebuild button, and I press rebuild. Yeah, that's pretty much it. You can also use it to clear your cache, so I can say here, clear your cache, yes, and then it will do a full rebuild. I usually force rebuild, I don't press play. And then, me being me, I load my game through the button down here. So, there's all my CC, that's all my stuff imported. I don't use any of the other stuff. You can remove groups here, obviously. And then I can just load my game. And that is pretty much it. So, that is literally the absolute basics of CC magic and how to make it work. Again, I wouldn't put poses in there, but you can. You can pretty much put anything that you can compress in there. Just kill off scenes. And it works. So yeah, that was literally a 5-minute tutorial or so on how to get the basics of CC magic working. Obviously, you've got to sort your CC. So I spent hours and months doing this, but it obviously, if I'm looking for a piece, I can go into the right folder, I can search by the name, I can disable it, I can do whatever. And so obviously it's a lot better if you do that, but hey, you don't have to. Right, so hope that works for most people.